Brendan Keefe reporting from downtown Atlanta. Just really surprised driving through here how empty the streets are. It's really something. There's a few people on foot, but vehicles, it's not even like this on the weekend, and this is a Wednesday morning at 9:25 a.m. You just don't see this lack of activity in a major city in the United States, particularly in downtown Atlanta. I was at the Jackson Street Bridge this morning after 6 a.m., morning rush hour, so to speak, and there was the occasional car that would pass by, maybe a group of a few cars at a time, but generally speaking, it was empty. This is downtown Atlanta. It is just vacant, which I guess is a good sign. Really, really surprised to see just how empty it is this morning in downtown Atlanta.